denkst an Oma, Kevin. Du hast es ja versprochen.
Boah, Mama, ich geh morgen.
Nee, heute.
Na los, Kevin, ab zur Oma. Gib lecker Kuchen.
Ich zieh mal den Router raus.
Nein, Ina.
Auf keinen Fall, mein Download.
Das sind jetzt hier so die Icons. Ne? Nicht?
Ja.
Die Maus war da. Mit der Maus fährt man. Ein kleiner Pfeil. Das habe ich jetzt doch noch nicht ganz verstanden. Mit dem, wenn man dir jetzt nun.
Oma, ich muss gleich weg. Also, jetzt nochmal kurz Schritt für Schritt. Das ist der Internet Explorer, ja?
Da soll nichts explodieren. Ich möchte einfach nur ins Internet.
Oma, da explodiert nichts. Das ist das Internet, was? Internet. So. So, dann gehst du Doppelklick da drauf. Dann auf mailing.de.
So, wäre hier
sind deine Accountdaten, ja?
What's up?
Mailing.de, wieso? Warte doch mal. Kevin, nicht noch.
Nee, aber ich muss jetzt weg. Du schaffst das schon.
Nein, Kevin, ich schaffe das nicht. So ein Bengel. Doppelklick. I.
Du, écoute-moi ça, Zuckerpunchwande. Tu crois que tu peux te planquer, Zuckerpunchwande? Gump, Daddy.
Non.
Down.
Oh, yeah?
It seems big.
I'll be out in just a minute.
Изменение курса на 3, 2 и 1.
This is John Hutchison with breaking news at OMA 1. If you have tried checking your email within the last couple of minutes, you might have noticed that your mail server is offline. There seems to be a high level of reports around the globe that all online activities have vanished. Even my teleprompter is not working. We are currently unsure of the magnitude of the problem. However, what we know for certain is that many local servers have ceased to find a connection. Though the Internet Security Company has not released any official statements regarding the issue.
It seems that the internet has disappeared.
I need to check my Facebook.
What the hell?
Looks like the stock market just vanished. Are we even on air, Mike?
According to our IT experts, even the power supply in your area might be controlled by the internet.
This is a terrorist attack. We must get the country behind us on this.
I just got off the phone with the NSA, and they have reason to believe we're dealing with a terrorist organization called OMA. And then the phone line just went dead. Sir, are you listening? What are you doing?
I'm Facebooking my wife. It's not picking up a signal or something.
The internet crashed, sir.
What? The internet?
Why didn't you say that in the first place? You just said we were under attack.
You better get some damn nerd working on this.
Sirs and madams, I can assure you that your money is well spent, as I am the leading expert on this topic, which you can read about in my book.
Je t'aurai, ce carpentier.
The most probable cause for this crash, my dear sirs and madams, is a hacker attack on one of the world's roughly 250 root servers. Just before the crash, we discovered an unknown hacker malware called TR/OMA. So, all I have to do is upload my own good malware, called August, mentioned in chapter 37, via a direct DNS link, and we should have the internet back in next to no time. My program, August, says, failure to send August. Zero connections to infected servers established. You know what? I don't think the servers are the problem. But I do have an alternate solution mentioned in chapter 56.
My fellow Americans, today we meet at an urgent time for our country. America and the world are under attack. We can assure you that we are doing everything within our power to find the enemy behind this. Our best men are working hard to solve this problem. We will not tolerate this sort of cyber terrorist attack. We will not let this attack rob us of the freedom that Americans have fought for so valiantly. We will not rest until we are online again. God bless you all. We will not allow these terrorists to deny us our right to babble endlessly on social networks. We will not allow anyone to deny us our right to be those Chinamen at online poker. We will not allow.
Können Sie mir sagen, wie wir zur Hauptstraße 49 kommen?
Das ist hier die Hauptstraße 49.
Mhm. Und wohnt hier sonst noch jemand?
Nein, ich wohne hier ganz alleine seit 12 Jahren. Mhm. Ja, vor 12 Jahren ist nämlich mein Mann gestorben.
Mhm.
Und seitdem wohne ich hier alleine. Und davor war ja mein Mann noch da und die Kinder ja zum Teil auch noch. Lange her nicht, 12 Jahre. Da haben wir ja keine Party ausgelassen. Und die Kinder
abziehen, Männer!
Das. Vielleicht, dass sie die Holzstraße meinen.
Yeah, okay. Looks like we're gonna have to do this peer-to-peer. Unlike my automated solution, IT experts from around the globe will shut off all their internet devices and reboot their major servers once they've detected and deleted the malware, thereby restoring a small, yet slow and safe part of the internet. Here, error 10061. Nothing to worry about. This happens all the time. I'm just gonna try it again.
It's impossible! How can one man know it all? It's the internet!
Chaos and panic fill the streets as people around the world try to find where their internet has disappeared to. This is a dark day for modernized society, where even the simplest of tasks cannot be performed without the internet. We have just gotten word that many local businesses are closing as they cannot operate without the internet. Many employees and students are enjoying the unexpected time off work. Or are they?
Jochen?
Ich bin nur wegen dem Popcorn hier.
Excellent idea. There's just one small problem.
Well, it'd be hard, sir. I mean, a lot of our satellites are, for example, controlled by the internet. It seems like any cable even remotely connected to the internet is failing. The NSA has their local intranet, but other than that, communication is completely down.
What about this Schmierberg guy?
Well, he didn't manage.
Auch lieber meinen Blog posten.
Trotzdem, nur weil das scheiß Internet nicht geht.
Ja, muss kannst du jetzt auch nichts dran ändern.
Wir besuchen die doch sonst Nina. Auch nie.
Oma freut sich doch. Zu Hause war die eh nur langweilig.
Sie kam.
Hallo Mama! Wir
Hallo.
Sind's!
Oh, das ist ja schön, dass ihr alle mal da seid. Grüß dich, wie kommt's denn?
Lecker, lecker hier.
So viel Besuch.
I get it now. I do. My computer's infected. I never stood a chance. Oh, that's clever. That's really clever.
Unfortunately, sir, we really didn't think about that. I mean, this whole internet thing was our idea.
And a damn shitty idea at that. Nothing's working here! This is the war console. This should be working. Computer, program, PND1. Security code, 49XHDR03.
Failure to verify code.
Failure, my
God! Oh, hier ist Oma. Guck mal. Bist du das, Papa?
Nein, ja. Das ist ein Mädchen.
Boah,
nein, das bin ich. Das ist die Frisur. Das hat man damals so getragen.
So, meine Lieben, fertig. Wer macht mal Platz?
Irmgard, lass dir doch helfen. Ina, Kevin, hol doch den Rest aus der Küche, bitte.
Na, hilf doch mal der Oma. Los, hopp, hopp.
Da könnt ihr gleich die Soße mitbringen.
Ja, Soße ist immer das Beste bei Mama.
Sollen doch selber gehen.
Ja, Rotwein trinken können sie. Ey, Kevin, was läuft denn da auf Omas Rechner?
Oh, lol, das ist mein alter Bildschirmschoner.
Mann, Kevin, du bist so ein Perverso. Bist du nicht langsam aus dem Alter raus, ey?
Ja, wo ist denn der Explorer?
Mann, ist doch egal. Kevin, lass den Scheiß.
Boah, Oma.
Mann, such dir eine Freundin oder so. Das ist Omas Handy. Komm.
Headshot.
Wie mach?
Exciting news! The internet is back online! We have received an email stating that we can receive emails again! Once again, we are online! I'm actually tweeting about it as we speak! Yes!
Papa, das Internet funktioniert wieder.
Was?
Papa, es funktioniert wieder?
Das Netz geht wieder!
Mama, ich komm gleich wieder.
Papa, fährst du mich zum Bahnhof? Da ist ein Flashmob.
Ja, kann ich machen.
Ina?
Even this damn button needs the internet, you idiots!
Sir, we're back online, sir.
Code verified. Voice scan positive. Program TND-1. Instant missile launch activated.
When your computer's in trouble and you think you're seeing trouble, don't know, gonna be okay. Landmines on the bridge, this condition gets towards land. Links on and off again. Are you looking so cool? You can glance at your tool. Get your iPhone out of my face. I'll save it in the drive. Every message that I have. Got a mobile from my status update. Thank God I'm offline. 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 Hope it's not here to stay.
Yeah.